the way we design the radiotherapy plan is the best way we have of avoiding treating other organs. We don't normally use too much in the way of shielding or, you know, actual things that sit on patients. It's mostly just in the way we design the radiation therapy field. And we've got some pretty fancy ways of doing that these days.